Are you sure you don't want to invite any more people to the rehearsal dinner? Hmm? Jane won't have to spend a dime of that book money. It's my treat.
Nah. We want to keep it small. But if you want to bring a plus one...
Please. That's just not what I'm about right now. I am happily married to the Marbella. Now, let's talk schedule.
So? You seem a little choked up about love.
Oh, please. Villanueva events are made for people to cry. It's just how they're constructed. Mm. It's fine. I'm fine. Where did Jane run off to?
They'll be here any minute.
You know, I actually didn't get to do some of my jokes from the rehearsal dinner. Anyone want to hear them now?
Not now. Not ever.
Oh, my God. She's here.
OMG. I'm not ready. Oh, wrong Jane. But damn, she looks good.
What are you doing here?
Raphael called.
You what?
He told me that you still had feelings for me. And he made this big speech about how life is too short, and I know it's corny, but my mom just died, and... I've been thinking about you so much lately. And honestly, I never stopped loving you, and I just... You too. And I'm so sorry about your mother.
Thank you.
Sorry about yours.
Don't worry, she's gone too.
Yes. And let me show you where she went.
Thank you, ladies.
Dad, get in here.
Hi, baby.
Yes, come on, Mateo. Oh, yes, Petra, get in here.
Come.
Luisa.
Yes, Luisa.
Yes.
Hi, baby.
Hold on. Yes.
Grazie, amor de vivi.
Oh, my God.